Good morning, everybody. Happy Monday. It is July 10th, and hopefully everybody's had a good weekend. I wanted to give a quick market update. And so this is the S&P over a three-month daily chart. And you can see that there's a general weakness that has come in right after this high, and you can see the money flow also coming down. And today has been a very sort of a flattish start, but it remains to be seen. This was a little bit of a support area. This was a strong support point. So I think the level to watch out would definitely be the 2400 level on the ES, which is the S&P futures. The SPX will be about just a couple of points more, 3 points more at this time. And it is probably going to, I feel like, because even the moving average is showing it's a 5-day and a 15-day. The 5-day is below, obviously, the 15-day. And so general sentiment remains a little bearish. I think the one to watch out for is the oil. Last week, of course, it was all about the G20. And you can see there was quite a bit of volatility. Even the VIX was up and down quite a bit last week. Now, today, the VIX is starting out at about 11.3, but oil was down in the 43 handle this morning, and perhaps that's going to drive the markets. There's some chatter around what oil is going to be doing, and therefore, the overall markets might also follow that. Now, what I wanted to also show is Tesla seems like it's breaking down. It's down to 304, 309 or 310. 310 was a minor support level, but it's breaking down. Priceline made a very, very good move up last week. You can see it's crossed the 1900. Of course, generally today, all stocks are a little bit weak. And Google and Amazon also can watch. Google has been in the bearish territory because of the EU lawsuit, big number. They have to pay like $3 billion almost. So anyway, so the thing to watch out for are oil. Watch out for Tesla. It might break down, and the next support level is, I believe, around 290. We can take a look. Tesla is interesting. You can see it's like really, really taking a cracking here, and everything is looking pretty bearish. So this was a very bearish move right from here. Even this, it didn't look like very much of buying there. Obviously, a little bit of support came in, but that is not going to hold. I think mostly it's selling, because you can see today it's taking a real beating. So Tesla is in a bearish mode. It will at the 290 level, it does have some support here. Yes, there's a little bit of support at 300, not a whole lot. You can see it's not a big support point, but this one definitely is. At this time, at least, it's looking bearish. So all these market updates now are going to be put under the hashtag Inside Options. So Inside Options is our hashtag that we are adopting at Option Tiger. So on Twitter, Facebook, YouTube, you'll see Inside Options everywhere, hashtag Inside Options. You can search for it, and you'll find market update videos as well as other commentary under Inside Options. Look forward to catching up again. You can take a look at the Options Insider page, and also July 4th sale, especially on Udemy, is going on right now. So please feel free to take advantage. If you have any questions, you can send us an email at info@optiontiger.com. Thank you.